Why didn't you just have soup at home?
Betty, I have an IQ of 187. Don't you imagine that if there were a way for me to have had soup at home, I would have thought of it?
You can have soup delivered.
I did not think of that.